back, guys. Foul is Fair Game Club. We are still playing The Evil Within. I am a dish sponge named Desire. This is Orlando Fernando. That is Jedediah Mezekiah. And behind the scenes over there, running about to switch us over, is Tornado Souffle. He will. So it is now. It is now Orlando's turn to play this one. So we got through some crazy stuff, and it's only getting wilder. We had the crazy, you know, the scorpion. Get over here, guys.
Get over here.
So we're it's gonna be some things here. I think they're we're chapter 10, so I'm not sure how many chapters.
Are you ready, Phil?
Hell yeah!
Hit that overhead right there.
Make it creepier.
Yeah.
I'm get the Jedediah. Of course I'm ready.
Jedediah.
Oh yeah, you left me in the shed. Yeah. Cool.
That's like the closest you've ever been to like full health, I think, for this playthrough. I don't think you've ever like gone like needed to go, like, oh, we need to be full health.
It's also one of those, like, you know, it's limited enough health that if you get to the point where like using one, you waste some of the health back, you know, like you gives you more health and then it's like we just don't use it. So it's like, ah, no, like
there's another one. No need for this. Just a little spritz of hell.
What is happening over there?
She was getting bouncy trying to rip this dragon's wings off.
Dive head first into it, go for it, man.
There. Oh my god.
Whoa, really right. Let you.
The animation almost took me over the edge.
What the fuck? So we're like, ah, oh, shit! So,
yeah.
Maybe like bust open. Oh yeah. Oh.
Steer the ship.
Really, you earn more.
Oh yeah.
Do. Well, definitely. You know, it's definitely good that they use as a part of like just like the tension
what?
Too. Cause like save it, dude. And you're like turning that fucking. Yeah. Shit, and he's just like, hey buddy, I'm coming in.
Well, yeah,
for
but
you.
Just then there was nobody coming after me, so all it did was like make me sit there for a minute.
Yep.
Hit X much time.
It wasn't there wasn't any tension because there wasn't
but
any.
Also,
like,
it doesn't
very
matter how fast you mash the X button.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It doesn't change on
I know. Have very indulgent doors. What is this?
Moose.
How the spikes?
Do I
maybe.
Oh yeah, that intuitive game control. Duck on R1. I was so expecting to fall back down.
Ah, this is the room.
Oh shit. With the lever on the right.
I hate that.
Pull the train switch.
Worst game I've played.
It's the devil.
Shoddy.
No!
Hey,
Hebron!
That's
what
I
was
saying.
Oh.
Maybe.
Okay.
Not quite.
Man, fuck this game. I was ready to fight that thing. Ooh!
I bet you'll have.
I know, but I was ready. I was like, actually, like, I was emotionally
ready.
Ready
to go for it now. Let's fight this thing in a hallway.
Oh, yeah.
I
was
no
like,
chance.
I was emotionally prepared to do that.
Japanese horror.
And it took me away. And it's. Yeah, see, it'll come back when I'm not emotionally prepared anymore.
Ooh, burn that
burning you.
Just to make sure.
Bye. Okay, we'll just drop all that. Fuck everything about what just happened.
Burn them. Just drop them in.
Yeah. It goes like a... I would love that.
That would be good.
watching little
audio tape.
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident by those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down, I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face, recover what was taken from me, restore her, my beloved sister, Laura.
That's weird.
Mm-hmm.
It's really weird.
I take it that was like Barnhouse Boy with his face half burned off.
Yeah.
My sister's name is
They were
Laura.
Playing in the bun and like they set him on fire.
I don't know.
Fire.
And so I don't mean to say this as like a like an insult or like a harsh criticism of the game. But a lot of the writing kind of seems like the weird horror shit I would write in high school. Like, it just
It's pretty, it's like,
it's
so
just, yeah, it's like, I used to listen to AFI a lot, and I would, like, write weird, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah,
it just has this,
yeah,
like, weird
yeah.
kind of, like, I imagine this guy listened to AFI a lot.
Yep.
I'm getting Sing the Sorrow vibes
yeah.
from this game.
We got here.
Pause if you want.
Yeah, exactly. You know what I do have time for? Spinning these fucking goop, man.
Oh yeah.
All that
dropping all the goop.
You got a ton.
Have you forgotten something? 20,000
something.
Have I forgotten something?
I'm sure.
You nurse.
Oh, newspaper.
Destroyed by fire.
Home destroyed by fire. Daughter of the police officer among victims. The bodies of Lily Castellanos, 5, and babysitter Juanita Flores, 56, were found in the child home. 5 of the child's parents are police officers.
You sound like Leslie Knope, but she has her fucking, like, she's
and we're on duty at the time of the fire. Police are investigating as a possible arson.
Hi, I'm Leslie Monster. No, that flu episode is so good.
Oh, yeah.
And then she just, like, and delivers this, like, perfect speech.
Do you have any keys?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
I believe there is
one
key in
there. That one in the corner of the room.
I might get glued for a key.
Oh. Well, we'll
come back. Yeah, I'm already in the chair.
I'm in the chair.
Back.
Yeah, but I'm in the dumpster already. Melee damage. I don't punch people, though.
We're not really punching anyone anymore.
Yeah, that seems pretty good.
Can you stock more syringes too? Is that a thing?
Yeah, go to the stock.
Yep. 5 G's for max.
Yeah.
Stock foe.
4 of them.
Oh, that's cool. It has a little like symbol next to it that's maxed out.
Yeah. Oh, nice. Okay.
So you can just. Also, it says 3 out of 3, but that's.
Right, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but who wants to read? It looks like there's another weapon slot right there.
Yeah.
You know?
I feel
you see
like
that
there's
little
something.
Gray box, like, extends
yeah.
past
mm-hmm.
the...
Mm-hmm.
I feel like there's something.
Maybe a flamethrower?
Heat. Maybe.
Or a rocket launcher would be
maybe.
Pretty cool.
That would be something.
Grenade launcher?
Yeah.
Or some kind of,
It's probably, like, a standard issue pistol.
Like, a Glock.
Like a Glock
yeah.
instead of a
yeah.
so it's just like a
it's just like a
lower powered but higher capacity.
What if they just gave us like a fucking katana? That'd be license fools and like
I would be into that.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Some shotgun damage?
Damage multiplier. I'm going for it.
Go for it.
140. I think we can start doing work.
Cool. Hell yeah.
Alright, I'm good with that. Let's go check out these.
Who the fuck wants to catch this bug?
Nobody, man.
Nobody, but they're
kick
kinda...
the door open.
He won't.
Now, this is your house. You can kick the door if you want.
It's true.
You're the one that's crazy here.
He's like purposely disrespectful to other people's stuff.
Ain't you ever stayed at a hotel?
Let's go top.
Oh, top.
Top, right. Mm. Freezy, baby!
It's
freezy.
And we... Okay, okay.
What if you equip the
freeze? I know, I'm trying to figure out how to do that. I couldn't,
fair
like...
Enough.
I was like,
grab one more.
Button. Oh, my
so yeah.
The top shelves are dick to grab, which yeah, is why I thought they'd have like sweeter shit in them.
Because like you're making it difficult, but the mechanic difficult.
This
so.
Is the
He's
hardest
the cameraman.
Boss. This is the hardest boss in the
yeah,
game.
Yeah, this is the real boss.
Oh, there it is. There's still one left up
the
there.
Back. Okay.
Hell yeah. Through the window.
Go save.
Through the wall.
Right. Yeah, save is a really good. It's a good idea. Fuck.
Was that there before?
I don't think so.
No, it was not.
Damn, dude. Probably don't need this many. I'm gonna start saving. From the bottom up. Overriding from the bottom up, we probably don't need 15 save files.
No.
Whatever.
Back to the madness.
Oh, right. This.
Back to the game, babe. Kick that shit.
Yeah!
Right.
Yes!
Scene transitions.
Oh,
just
like the
last
fade
to
the
light.
Oh, yeah.
Especially when you go to like, when you're watching a movie in a movie theater, and all of a sudden you're
it's
like, so it's just like, it's so fucking bright.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
And it's like, you can cut to black or you can cut to white. Like,
yeah.
Those are your two options,
yeah.
And you chose the thing that's gonna murder everybody's
blood. We gotta ruin your night vision so you can't see
oh,
that
hey,
shit.
Baby. I see you. I see you, baby.
That's
fine. I see you. We're gonna play in a minute.
Shoot it.
What
is
yeah.
that?
Come over here. I'm trying to blast you. Mario World style. Right off this fucking chain link.
Fucking Koopas hit.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah,
that's spider leg.
Is that like thing that she's too
dragon? I don't know if that's doing anything.
I mean, blood is coming out, but it doesn't mean anything.
Blood comes out of a lot of things.
Yep.
What was the wrestling match that they had in the cage? The big WWF?
Oh, they used to do
that
all the time.
What's that?
They do that all the time.
Cage matches.
Are
you talking about the one where the guy, like...
Cage matches, there's like specific ones, like Rage in the Cage, or like...
Yeah,
there's,
yeah,
you
yeah.
Know,
there was like, there have been a couple where like, people have actually died, though.
Or there's one that somebody died. I think it was a cage match.
Did that like fall from the ceiling?
I don't know if that was
Hart?
A cage match. That was Bret Hart.
Bret Hart?
Died falling from the ceiling, like the rafters of the arena. Like,
yeah.
Trying to get ready to do like a crazy stunt thing.
It was broadcast too, right?
Mm-hmm. But there's been some pretty serious injuries.
The consequences don't seem very harsh in this game, so I'm not gonna worry about it.
Shit, bad boys.
Love you, Robert.
Love you too, Dustin. No! Dustin, get out of there! Grenade!
Oh, gosh.
Holy
oh, yeah.
Well, she's on your shit. Get away from her.
Oh, why?
Light that body on fire. Light the body on fire!
Yes.
Go for it.
Where am I going?
Light it.
This way.
Oh,
goodbye.
Oh, I'm good.
About you. Oh yeah, one shell left, baby.
Yeah,
finally some
classic
peace and quiet, some alone
movie.
Time. What a jip.
not a chip.
Oh, hey. Hello.
I can't believe I can't believe I picked up that goop and it didn't like ruin my whole life.
Yeah, for sure. Got away with it.
Oop.
Oh my god.
Gotta use the typewriter. Gotta save.
Right.
<That's all>. Matches.
And harps. Oh, full stock.
Bolts. The first person that I find.
Let's catch the boldness.
Okay. What's this?
Who puts chain link fence on the floor, though?
Someone who needs to access these pipes. I don't know.
Like, all the fucking time, though? That's what we're having.
Someone who's designing a nightmare fuel area that is just.
Yeah, I'm not sure if that's OSHA approved.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Just a flame door.
Sure, let's just try this. Wow.
Yeah. Oh, that's just a flame door.
It takes so much.
It's city funding, so you know.
Just run through. Oh, God. There it goes.
What the hell?
We're running.
Too low.
Just gonna handle it. Hold up.
Hold up. What's
doing? Maybe it diverts the gas to this one or to that one. Maybe there's like a delay.
High voltage.
Hear that shit real quick.
Huh?
Maybe there's a delay when that one starts up.
Well, this one I can't interact with again.
Oh, shit. Danger! Danger!
This is high voltage.
Ah!
Okay, I thought.
Yeah.
Now we know. Oh my god.
Wait,
my god.
How'd you roll? You've never been able to roll the whole game.
Don't have the.
Must just been like the roll animation or some shit because you got hurt or something. That's what's hard. Cancel over.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there we go. Because that's how that works.
Yeah, divert the flame tubes this way.
Yep. Bada bing.
That's just how that works.
Those tubes of fire. We don't have gas right here.
Okay.
Fine. Excellent.
Hey, baby.
Hey, Bo.
I don't care about you.
Yes.
Yep. Grab that.
Whoa! Oh, holy shit.
Chick
from like Hobo with the shotgun that's like woo! In the blood.
Yeah. Jesus.
Blood mama.
I don't even know.
That sucked.
I don't know what you do there.
I don't know. I think you just wait out once you do the thing, it takes a certain amount of time and you just have to wait.
For
the flames to stop.
Squirrel around her ass. Incorporate that shit into the game though.
Bitch!
Over there.
not the button.
There's way too much Hades. Hades. All the confirmed things are on R1.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
Fucking jip,
that,
man.
That's bullshit.
Yeah.
A one shot, like, no matter, she doesn't just swipe me, like, that's, it's fucking done.
Nope.
Yep.
This game.
Real punishment. Damn.
I was doing some crafty maneuvering there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Whatever.
I think you got, you had to have been, like, probably trying to get this. Their fire pressure.
Like tire pressure.
It's got a leak. Hot shot.
Yep. Take your time now.
Yeah.
Fire pipes. Fire pipes.
Oh. Oh!
What?
You walked back into it. She finished
what?
The moment. She finished her animation after she got.
After she recovered from the electric. That is some trouble.
Got this, man.
Spider Lady. Round two.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Okay, I just want to land though.
That's how I learned how to speed run this game. I don't even know if I can hurt. murder.
Yeah, I mean, it doesn't look like you're doing the right, like, demobilizing her.
Then you can divert. Wait, turn around. Look up. Is there any, like, divert or anything on the... Make some bolts.
Thank you.
a checkpoint.
There had to have been. There had to have been.
That would, it's going to be fucking ridiculous.
So I think it's when you, like,
do that whole fucking thing again.
Back.
I think it's when you cross through that door. Oh my, this is fucking god.
Alright. Alright. Evil within. Fuck.
The bullshit.
Full head swoosh.
I'm so over this.
And her shit, man.
Mm-hmm.
Over Tom Fuckery. Starts off with the insta kill and then, like,
yeah, there are sometimes she, like, hits you and, like,
bordering on not being fun anymore. Like, I'm just not down for this.
Yeah.
That's all for making progress, but I've been playing the same 10-minute part for 30 minutes.
Yeah. It's ridiculous.
Like, once I actually started going through it, it took me, like, not that long to get through it.
Yeah.
What am I trying to do here? I'm just
probably like another switch.
Oh my god.
I'm waiting for that. Oh,
oh, there it is. Okay.
Oh yeah. Shitty freaking levers.
Come on, cutscene. Yes!
Yes!
Oh. Oh, she still got you!
Yeah, and your head comes out.
Shit, just like, I have to fight a hand boss in the middle of the elevator.
Well, that was ridiculous.
Yeah.
Damn. I knew you were close.
At least I got through it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got through it by just not caring, just like trying to like skirt the gap and just, because like if I went to the left just that last part, I would have gotten torched by that fucking flame coming out. So.
I know who you are. Seb. What you fear? Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
rest of the game is first person. That would be
so, that would be so crazy. Probably better.
There's goop on that level.
Of course there is.
Well, I didn't actually see any.
Not me neither, but just...
There I wonder if you could have, like, rolled that.
There's a rolling.
Unless you're on fire.
Unless you're on fire.
What am I doing with the pistol?
It's got good.
What am I doing with the...
Stop, drop, and roll policy.
I got one bullet for the shotty.
What?
Yep.
Shit.
Back,
back. Again.
I'm back, baby. Yeah.
You know, it's not super clever when the character is like, fuck this place again, and you're like...
Yeah, I was just thinking that, yeah.
But now all the lights are off.
A map piece.
Nice. Number 20. This is no longer a safe room.
It's not. What the fuck? What the fuck?
What the actual...
Is everything different?
Like, sorry this isn't a save room anymore,
there's a
but,
mirror,
there is
a here's a map fragment.
It's not broken.
Break it!
It's not broken.
Oh, that's a lamp, not a mirror. What we thought was a mirror, Phil, I think. Was, yeah, that.
No, I mean,
oh,
that's
you thought that was
a mirror?
Mirror.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Break that shit.
That is a mirror, it's just not the right kind.
Wait, was that goop at the all the way at the end of the hallway down there?
Hmm?
Down that hallway?
Goop.
So I saw like,
did you
like,
have the goop
he's got the
sniff, dude?
It,
it's like,
man. Yeah. He sniffs the goop. There's goop somewhere close.
Break that mannequin.
Kill it.
Yes!
Yeah. It's gold in them waters. Half a jar.
I might
door.
Cry when we see credits of this game.
Why?
Just because it's like, it's so, because I don't even know what that's going to look like. It just is like so much.
There's a lot of
there was a part at the beginning of this game where we were fleeing like a citywide disaster in an ambulance.
Trying to save
that's
us.
True. I forgot about that. Really?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. It's just so minute to minute. Like,
I don't have time for this, detective. Neither do I. Leslie has been here before, and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That doesn't mean anything.
No.
That sound!
Stable, you're fucked.
Leslie, are you all right? It should have. Why didn't it?
This dude. Fuck.
Oh,
yeah. Oh,
it's our friend.
That's
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah,
baby!
Yes! Welcome!
Naturally, yeah. Yeah, I should. Expect the unexpected in Evil Within, for
yeah.
sure.
Like, yes.
The normal rules of anything don't apply.
100%.
Save room, though. No smoking.
Goop. I wasn't gonna.
I have thoughts on that.
That I wasn't going to?
Hey!
No,
I know you're out there.
Oh.
Listen to me, goddammit.
Those thoughts are that no one should be smoking in the hospital.
Banging on my door, damn it. What?
Yeah, buddy.
Quit that banging. On the beach, I could have outrun those birds.
Moving is really pissed now.
Quit that banging.
Breaking the stem terminal?
Stop it.
Go that
far.
Wait, stem?
Oh, he must be close. He's severed ties with the past. All he has left is his connection.
I thought
full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
Yep, Beacon Mental Hospital. That's the one exactly.
If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone.
Okay.
Cool. What are you doing to help the situation?
Jesus Christ.
She's lurking. There's Ratchet on the alert. There's Batman, really.
What's going on, Gordon?
God, it's like reverse Batman. Like, she's always there when you
turn
around. She's seen her.
Yeah.
Like,
so that's what that's like.
Yeah.
Shock bolt. Inflicts extra
80%
damage and
more damage.
Fire damage added at level 5.
Whoa.
What?
I want that.
Yo!
Want fire harpoons? Hell yes.
Affects enemies in a 3-meter radius, but damage decreases the further away from the explosion. Well, that's obvious. Sniper much either.
We haven't been,
to upgrade our grenades.
Yes, we haven't been using those anymore.
No, but
doesn't mean we shouldn't
start using
them. If we have 10 of them, I'll start throwing those things like fucking.
Trick or treat.
Yep.
It's got any keys?
I don't think so.
No.
Popping some of those fucking things off.
The flashbang?
Yeah.
Flash.
I'm gonna see what it does.
Yeah.
See if they do anything.
I feel like we have used them before.
I well, I used
like,
them on the.
Okay.
Impressive and scary. Goop! I see it! It's right there! I
see some goop.
Coming!
Oh,
coming, goop!
What the fuck is that?
Coming! I don't even care. That didn't affect me at all.
It didn't.
They need to make another Splinter Cell game.
Yeah, I agree.
Like a new PS5 Splinter Cell game would be fucking awesome.
I never actually played any of those games.
Really? They were good.
I watched.
More fun than they should be.
Yeah, I remember playing
Stealth Action.
I played the first two. I don't think I played Chaos Theory, but I played the first two for sure.
Some well rendered cars.
Dude. Like, nice. Like a half step up from PS1 cars.
Yeah. It's like GTA 3 cars right there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
It's good stuff.
You thought I would notice.
Yeah, but look at that orange barrel, though.
Oof. That's pretty good. Orange barrel, so. LPS.
Oh, God damn it. Holy shit!
Oh, God.
Oh! Whoa. Ow! Am I dead? No?
Of course not.
Yeah, exactly. Forever. I'm paralyzed for the rest of my life. This guy is the toughest motherfucker on the planet. The amount of shit that he's been through? Oh, cool. Flashbang, bitch! I'm leaving.
Yeah.
I don't even care. Dude, what a magnificent ragdoll effect that was. That was amazing, dude.
It's
like this like insane pirouette in the air as I'm like just trying to jab myself. Just oh, good.
Sweet.
What's the word here?
Ops away. Oh,
what? Looking like they want me to just fucking shoot this thing to death.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, fuck.
Can't try that last propeller.
Bitch! I wish I had a fucking roll or a fucking something, man.
Yeah, that would be...
Oh!
Boss thing.
light on fire?
Fucking sniper yeah. that fucking thing to yeah. death, man. Yeah. That's what I can do.
It. Fuck yeah.
The first,
that's
not the last. Great. That's awesome. That's super
awesome. Yeah, I could just fucking...
20,000!
And the elevator's up.
That is a bunch of...
bunch of shit you need to
do. Yeah. That felt good, though.
That was, yeah. So, just gotta kill those things.
That felt good.
Damn.
Whew. He did push me through the wall. That's where I came through the wall.
Yeah. He climbed
he
back
collapsed
through
me back through the doorway.
Okay. Yeah, there's so you can,
can you climb back through that wall, or
hmm?
If you load your sniper rifle, you can pick those up.
Yo.
The sniper came through in a clutch situation,
yeah,
man.
Those are
your,
I think those are,
you
might be able to pick those up again, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool, I'm gonna go try. If they kill me, I'm gonna be so fucking mad.
Nice.
Too high.
Too high. Okay.
Jump it, man.
Back up,
whatever. That's where I came from?
Knocked down.
No, this was the room that I went into.
Blasted out of here.
Or is it another room? Maybe, I don't know. Yeah, because you get, you like fucking knocked your ass down here.
Those boxes.
Boxes. Holy freak.
And they break with parts in them.
Those parts. Those parts.
Have three whole scrap.
God, yes.
Damn, dude. That was a wild boss fight.
Gotta be the end of chapter 10, right? Because you haven't finished chapter 10 yet, right?
No.
I think we did.
Oh, we might be on. Yeah.
That still seems like it should be the end of their chapter.
Yeah.
It's crazy, like, friggin' Spider Lady end this thing.
We are on chapter 10. Chapter
10. Oh, well, this has gotta be the end. Let it chill.
That was.
It's also like the nicest elevator in the world.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, there it is. Chapter 10.
That's a gnarly picture right
that
there. Where, well, alright guys, there was. We killed the crazy Cronenberg monster in chapter 10. BallastFairProductions.com. Find us there. Find all the stuff. All the things. Give us a like. Give us a subscribe.
Yeah.
And we'll see you guys
see you
next time.
Yeah.
I did it!
God.
I did it,
Dustin!
Twice!
Yeah, two of
twice.
The
those the fucking, both of those fucking, yeah. Bird.
Yeah.
Fuck that shit.
Well done.
I fucked this game.